Election day is tomorrow in Austin, but if early voting tells you anything, there's not a lot of people actually paying attention to this one. Only 3.5% of voters turned out for that. Place three on the city council, the most talked about race. Incumbent Randy Shade is up against Chris Bailey, Max Nofsinger, and Kathy Tovo. Two other incumbents are also being challenged, Laura Morrison and Chris Riley. Voting happens tomorrow from 7 in the morning until 7 at night.